Let's have a look at the different design tools. On the top over here, if you click the design button, you'll see there's a few different options. You have the basic design tool, the intermediate design tool, the advanced design tool, and then you also have the mobile friendly design tool. So let's have a look at the basic design tool quickly. You click that button and it opens up your page as it displays currently. And as you hover your mouse over anything, you'll see there's a little red box appearing around it. So if you click on anything, it'll open a window on your right-hand side. Now, the important thing to take note of is the little red box over here that tells you exactly what you are busy editing. Right now, we're editing the logo text heading. So, simply to change the color of the text, you can go in, select any color you want, and it changes instantly. Right, you can even change for different font size, and you can slide it around to get exactly what you need there. Let's have a look at the buttons over here. Let's say we want to change the background of one of these buttons. You would go in there, and just for argument's sake, let's make it a gray. And that'll change all your buttons gray. That's the basics of it. The only other thing to take note of over here as well is if we look at the intermediate design tool. This is basically the same as the previous one we looked at, except with the added benefits of you can undo a change and you can redo a change with the buttons on the top. So if you just did something that you don't like, you know, you can undo the change just from there. And that is the gist of that. Now, going back to the advanced design tool. The advanced design tool is just that. It's advanced because it allows you to change your cascading style sheets or your CSS. So this is a little bit of coding and things. So if you do know how to go about that, you can, but it's mainly for web developers. So we have made it easy enough with the other two design tools that you have there. Now going back to that same menu, if you click on the mobile design tool, this is where you can change the look of your mobile site. So your website automatically has a mobile-friendly website assigned to it, and this is where you would go about to customize any of that. So, you know, you can play around with this to get the colors just right, exactly what you want, how you want your mobile page to display. You can update your logos over here as well, and, you know, further on.